Welcome, everybody, to College Basketball presented by 2K Sports. This should be a fun one. And in our matchup tonight, we'll see the West Virginia Mountaineers going up against the UCLA Bruins. I'm Forrest Hunt. Joining me are Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. And guys, does watching these games take you back to your college days?
Absolutely it does. You instantly get caught back up in all the excitement. And it also doesn't hurt when those memories are taking you back to a championship season.
Yeah, you know, it does bring up some great memories. And it's always fascinating to see how much has changed and how much really has stayed the same, status quo, with these schools.
Junior drives in. Here's Stevenson. Blanketed by the D. He fights to the rim for the layup.
Outstanding distribution there. I mean, what impressive passing ability. Well, when you win as much as UCLA has in the past and currently, it starts with talent. UCLA has always been great at producing NBA players. Take a look at all the former Bruins in the NBA, and it indeed is an impressive list.
And some of the big stars in the NBA today are Bruins. Guys like Westbrook, Love, and Lonzo Ball. No matter what the era is, you know UCLA is going to have NBA-level talent.
Here's Junior. That shot's good on the assist by Red Thompson.
Really hard to deny Junior. He plays with so much passion on that end of the floor.
And here's Bell. Carter outside. Back to Bell. Here's Junior. On the wing, Junior. Three-pointer. And no good. And UCLA goes the other way with it. Carter up top. Bell outside. Carter. Pass to Kelly. Shot clock at six. Bell. And stolen by Junior. Here comes the break. One of the most amazing moments in the history of UCLA, and there's a ton to choose from, was their incredible 88-game win streak.
You know, I don't think we'll ever see anything like that again. The team was ranked number one in the polls for about 2.5 years straight. It's hard to fathom a winning streak that long. Kudos to the UCLA Bruins.
West Virginia in the lead. To the right wing. Here's Brand. He's covered by Jones. It's stolen by Jones. Bell with it. Carter outside. Loved one. The shot misses. Here's West Virginia. Here's Junior. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two here. It goes on Bell.
Always a good idea to go up strong inside. Junior draws contact and gets to the line.
So neither attempt will fall for him that time. They've been struggling here offensively.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Pass to Bell. They need this. The Bruins rebound. Adams. Hernandez with the defensive effort. You guys, when you look at the stretch UCLA had in the 60s and 70s, it all came from having dominant centers.
Lou Alcindor, now known as Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, he was followed by Bill Walton, an equally dominant force. Both were great throws, but in college, they were on another level.
Now here's Adams. Bell, covered by Junior. Pass to Adams. Tried to shoot. Here's Bell. UCLA again, missing. The drive by Junior, and he converts the layup.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting in the paint and keep scoring points. Keep it going.
Not a lot you can do as a defense when they keep getting